swaddling clothes. And he's with the French Cactus.
And this is my tag team partner, the French Cactus. Apologies, the Cactus Francais. I was born on the beaches of the California Republic. I have traveled the world down the River Nile, through the jungles of Amazonia, over the mountains of Kathmandu. And I've arrived now in Chicago to reconnect with the common man. I am here to serve as your spiritual teacher. I thought we talked about the empty calories.
Yeah, lay off the calories, Paul. Leather Q. That looks a lot like that. Whoa. Man, that's an insult.
I scoured the locker room of CSW for the one man cultured enough, the one man with enough spiritual integrity who can accompany me and my mission to enlighten you. Often misunderstood because the barriers of language. After meditating one day, my psychic powers gave me the ability to speak French. Le comprendre aussi, le côté, le penser.
Oh, best move.
And he who is over the hill?
You know what I'm starting
who is
to
spent? Who is in desperate need of our guidance?
I'm starting to not
mind
them.
And Elite Paine. That is a wonderful example.
I don't
mean Paine.
You gotta be kidding.
Doctor Paine has been totally absent from the picture.
That's
it's
not smart
to the people with the spiritual integrity.
Toss you Elite Paine.
Fill that void.
The longtime tag team champions here.
To be a center stage.
Oh no. Here we go. You asked for it, you got it. Because they got called out by Cali and the French
English.
English at the right moment, didn't he? Yeah, knock that yoga meditation expert off of his feet.
Marco Anthony killed him.
Wipe him out. He Who needs all that yoga
he's
and meditation?
The yuppie scumbag is dead.
He's got something heavily taped on his back. I don't know.
Look at him.
Was that one of his yoga meditation heart monitor dealios or something? What is that?
He probably wears the stupid thing on the wrist that tells you
his
how many calories.
His butt has been busted along those ropes, and Cali Timber's going to regret all those words he said about Elite Paine. He's going to teach everyone else a lesson. Well, that simply isn't going to happen that way.
Well, that's what he gets for being a vegan.
Well, we knew Elite Paine was going to be in the house tonight. We thought that they were going to try to go after Aaron Xavier, but they're going to take it out on these two young men first. Check this out. Double team pickup. Hip toss bomb, and Cali Timber is being destroyed at the hands of Elite Paine this far.
Obliterated at the hands of Elite Paine.
Well, Elite Paine won. And Hunter Paine drops the leg. You know, Elite Paine, they haven't been teaming up regularly. Yes, they have. Matches and tag team action, a loss against the Hot Girls Heroes. These two men are agitated. They need a victory badly, and they're willing to take it out on anybody and everyone.
Why not? Including the man who's been to the Nile River.
Yeah, he can say that he was swimming with the guppies and everything else. But this guy's a real goofball, this Cali Timber, self-proclaimed yogi and meditation expert, relaxing at all. I mean,
I don't know. He might be. Yeah, he put me in all right.
Chop that flippin' weirdo again!
Look at the face!
Chop that guy again! He deserves it!
Look at the man's face!
French Cactus is fighting for his life! I don't blame him!
He's gonna chop the
guy again! This is sickening! I don't like this yoga mat!
He's right out of him!
You should take that yoga mat and shove it where...
Don't say it!
He needs to stick that yoga mat in places where it doesn't belong. Oh my! Snapping neck breaker. And right again, Hunter Paine continues to punish this man. You know, Hunter Paine at CSW Southland last night won a multiple man battle royale, eliminating all the strays at the end, and he even beat up Chris Miller to a pulp. Now, he wants to deliver more damage. Marco Anthony and Hunter Paine, they're on a mission tonight. They're going to take it out on Cali Timber and the French Cactus to their heart's delight.
One of the most sadistic human beings ever on the planet Earth is Marco Anthony. And there he is right there. He's just gonna torture him now.
Marco Anthony was left for dead by Aaron Xavier 1 month ago in this building. Aaron Xavier's parting words, I'm Batman, you were Robin, you were the inferior man. I was the one who was doing everything.
Which doesn't make sense. Because
the tag has been made to the finicky French foreigner.
For
the CSW Northland heavyweight champion, by the way.
That wouldn't be Triple F under the mask, would it? He is
a prickly individual who speaks broken French and broken everything else on top of it. As he's going to take it up to Marco Anthony. Clothesline and a clip pinning attempt. His European fighting stance and style is unique, and it's different, and not all opponents are ready for it. The European wrestling style is much more intricate than the American style. Everyone knows that. Double team. And Cali Timber and the French Cactus with a double team suplex. Cali Timber taking a nasty fall on the back of his head as well. But it was effective. Marco Anthony has been hurt. And right now, it's Cali Timber trying to show that he's got the California sunshine and all the positivity and the rays of delight.
He's been in California with a tan like that. Yeah, you can tell. What wonderful California.
Well, he said he moved here to deal with the common man. You think the common man wants to do yoga and meditation? No.
Dusty Rose isn't even here anymore.
No, they want to pop weapons out here in Chicago and beat people up with their hands and fists.
They don't beat people up with their hands and fists, trust me.
Well, they gave up on that a long time ago.
And they pull a gun on me.
Yeah, exactly. They're trying to get any cheap way out. Yeah, Cali Timber should take his yoga mat to the west and south side of Chicago. He'll last a long time
and
out
heaven
there.
Heaven forbid that a teacher, the greatest teacher in all of humanity,
atomic drop and a clothesline.
Speak the truth.
Now this would be a shocker if the French Cactus and Cali high timber can take out what they have proclaimed are two men over the hill.
Well, they're going to pay for it if they're not paying for it already. Look at the red marks all over the guy's body.
Well, I mean, Cali Timber, yes, this man is in very good physical condition, but he's
super physical condition.
He hasn't been tested against the likes of Elite Paine yet, and I don't know if he's ready for that test, but he's got a very equipped tag team partner, the French Cactus, who's a multi-disciplined fighter, but he also likes to eat everyone's food, and he's got sticky fingers on top of it.
That's gross, Articulator.
Back splash, the clothesline, beating, drop kick, and look at this team working together to put Marco Anthony down and out on the mat. This hatred for Elite Paine. I mean, it would be a real disappointment if Elite Paine were to lose again in Edison Park Inn, fresh off of their most recent loss against the Hot Girls Heroes.
What are you trying to say, Kenton?
Well, they were dominant tag team champions, Stan Paine. You know them better than I do.
Of course, five times they were the world tag team champions.
Well, they want the power trip. They want another chance to be champions, but if they have a hard time against the other tag teams,
everybody goes
they'll
through.
Never get another tag team.
Everybody goes through a stage when they have a hiccup or two.
They vowed revenge against Aaron Xavier. They vowed revenge against the power trip. I mean, remember a few short months ago, the power trip was in the same ring as Elite Paine, and they were all working in cahoots with one another. That's not true anymore.
No, definitely not.
You know,
series of
it seems as though to me that Elite Paine was just their convenient partners in a conspiracy and a ploy to make CSW rot from the inside.
Yeah.
And it just continues right here.
Yeah, but sometimes when you're the baddest dudes on the planet like Elite Paine are, you overlook the little gerbils that start, you know
when you
little
look
mosquitoes
at,
that you flick
when
away.
You look at the assessment, I mean, it's possible that the French Cactus might have even been sent by the power trip and by Aaron Xavier.
You don't say.
To teach this man a lesson. Forget that moonsault press. The knee just smashed him right up in the skull even before he could try to flip upside down.
That was a beautiful counter by Marco Anthony. I can't believe
that. That was a backward somersault, and he almost landed right on his head.
I can't believe how well he countered that.
We got a race.
He's coming.
Hunter Paine is legal in this match. And check this matchup out. Hunter Paine against the French Warrior. Close lines, but the French Cactus keeps getting up. But he's up against a very powerful 290-pound monster. This man is hell-bent on destroying anybody. It doesn't matter what nation they're from. Oh, crushing big boot. The cactus has been flipped inside out. There's no more water in this plant. Oh, man. He almost put him away right there.
There may still be some water in that plant. Look, he kicked out.
Here's the bottom line, Stan. You can't overlook anybody in Chicago-style wrestling.
Especially
Elite Paine have got to take advantage of this opportunity while they have a chance. We might see the doomsday right here.
What are we doing
to him? The pickup. Top. Elite Paine have wiped out Timber as well. And that's it. Elite Paine have won it.
You got it.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are our winners, the Elite Marco Anthony and Hunter Paine. Elite Paine!
Aaron Xavier, we gave you the golden ticket to CSW by aligning you with us. Guess what? I forgot about you and your number. Later on tonight. Five-man power trip. Shine those belts up. We're coming for them too.
The French Cactus and Cali Timber are the first victims in Elite Paine's quest to regain the CSW tag team titles and to rid Chicago-style wrestling of Aaron Xavier for good. When will it happen? And can it happen?
It won't happen all tonight. I can tell you that.